Hi, I'm Andrea Lowe.
And I'm Savannah Kane.
And this is Crows Lex Today.
And we're here with your weekly announcements. To start us off, the next blood drive is scheduled for Wednesday, March 14th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The permission slips will be available at both A and B lunches, and if you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Fett. The permission slips are due in the office tomorrow, March 13th.
And you forgot to mention there's a cookie afterwards.
Right.
So, next, all exterior doors will now be locked. Students arriving late should go into the front office to sign in. Students who proper just open doors can be subject to disciplinary actions.
There will be an informational meeting at Geiger at 3:30 Monday, March 12th for any boys and girls who are interested in participating in the Crows Lex golf team.
Blue Inferno will be Friday, March 23rd, and tickets are on sale right now for $15 or $20 at the door. To get them now, you can see any yearbook representative or come into room 214, Miss Archer.
Any student who missed a safety meeting and would like some more information can email Ms. Ranowski at crownslex.org.
And now here's Brandon with the sports.
Hi, Brandon Boy Cleaver here with this week's sports announcements. I'm joined today with
Summer Brady.
Summer, how does it feel to play your last senior varsity season for basketball for the Pioneers?
It was a lot of mixed emotions. It was obviously sad. It'll probably be the last game of basketball I'll ever play, and my last sports season, all I do is basketball. But I know that next year that the team will really excel. Other teams have a lot of people graduating, and they should do very well.
Well, hopefully it's a great season to watch. What do you miss most about the specific team?
Well, I just loved being a part of a family, and I've played with the same people throughout my whole entire life, basically, for basketball. So it's really going to be sad to have to never be able to play with them again, but it'll be okay.
Friday, you played your last game against North Ranch, and you lost. What were the emotions going to the seniors?
We were all pretty sad. I was actually crying, so was Maggie. I don't know, it's just sad, but like I said before, that next year they're going to crush it, so it'll be okay.
Well, thank you. And here's the freshest student of the week.
Because my swagger right, not because my swagger right.
And we're back with some more announcements.
This is a statement from Mr. Wood. In the time of this national remembrance, we want to provide an opportunity for students to participate in the national walkout on March 14th, starting at 10 a.m. at the football field. We will be on our SOS schedule that day. Students planning to participate can go to the football field with the passing time before third hour. Please exit to the football stadium through the Pioneer Hall doors by the concession stand. The walkout is 17 minutes of silence for those who lost their lives at the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. This is not required. If you do not want to participate, go to your third hour as you normally would. You will not be allowed to leave campus. The two options are to stay in class or be with other students that choose to participate in the walkout at Pioneer Stadium. To help clear up any confusion, the purpose of the walkout is to bring attention to the importance of school safety. If you have any questions or concerns about the walkout, please ask Laurel Shaw or Riley Black. This is not a school-sponsored activity, but if there are any questions, please ask Mr. Wood or Ms. Wernowski.
Coming up in a few weeks, we have our Blue Inferno Dance, and you can come see me or Savannah or any other yearbook representative for $15 tickets, or they will be sold for $20 at the door. Next is our Blue Inferno promo.
The Ranch.
Oh! Please!
Hey!
Oh! No! My strawberry!
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, I was supposed to say my name. Okay.
Why?
How does it feel to play your last ever basketball game for the Pioneers? Last Monday? Friday? Friday is Friday.